Adi Shankaracharya was such one of the great Acharyas. Of course, Ramanuja Acharya, Swami of 11th century, is another great Acharya. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu during that time, probably 14th century, is another great Acharya. But in recent times, Srila Prabhupada, Swami, is such a great Acharya who went round the world, understood the attitudes of the people, and made them realize the need of God in their lives, and choose the path of God, make their lives more meaningful by following the messages of Lord Krishna, as he spoke in Bhagavad Gita.